down better and you would be a starter.
Okay, okay. I won't go that far. What you got, man? There will be others.
Yeah, yeah, I hope so.
Hey, man, I'm proud of you.
You too, man.
Yeah, yeah. Go celebrate with your team. You deserve it.
All right.
Man, this is it. College. Atmosphere, the tradition, the coaching. It's nothing like it, Junior. This is a good time to get to know who you are, too. Get an education, you know? I mean, there's no money right now. But the path gets easier for you to get a bigger brand once you get into the league because of all the TV exposure.
Yeah, like Zion.
Exactly, like Zion. It's not going to be easy. A few bad games gets magnified. Bad press snowballs fast in college.
Yeah, but positive press snowballs too.
Exactly. So you want to keep it positive. I know you made a few visits, talked to a few coaches, but the decision is yours. Where do you see yourself next year, Jimmy? You made the right choice, Junior. Let's get you on a call with Coach. I know he's going to be thrilled. I'm going to be keeping an eye on you, you hear me? So you think you're ready to declare for the draft, just hit me up.
Thanks, Archie.
Moving into a bigger world now, Junior. Think you're ready?
Oh, no doubt, man. Let's go get it.
grinding, hustling it. Hey.
Junior, Red. You guys ready? Excited?
100, coach. Don't know any other way.
Yes, sir. Can't wait.
Good. Like we spoke about in practice, conference is tough this year. We got high expectations in the media. But if we win more than we lose, we should be situated pretty well come tournament time. But tonight, it's Midnight Mania. All right?
Right.
It's a celebration. Everybody on this team has sacrificed a lot to get here, so you put on a show for those fans, all right? Enjoy it. Hey, Junior, I just want to say this to you. I'm a huge fan of your father. Duke's leadership embodied everything college basketball is about.
Thanks, Coach.
Have fun out there.
No. Bring that back. Okay, this is what I'm going to say. I'm going to say stay humble, then we go bump. You're going to say stay hungry, and you're not feeling it.
Nah, man, I can't see myself committing to that.
Okay. Open brainstorm is the first pass.
Nervous, Red?
I'm terrified.
It's going to be all right, man.
I'm receiving your energy.
You are a weird dude, man.
I hear that a lot.
Stay humble, stay hungry.
Yeah, yes, sir.
All right, y'all, let's bring it in. Huddle up, y'all, come on. Talk to him, Red.
Hey, y'all, I'm gonna keep it short. Today sets the tone. So let's go out there and give these fans a season that they can look forward to, okay? Break it down, Junior, come on.
All right, y'all, family on three. 1, 2, 3,
family.
Thank you.
Yo, that was good.
Oh,
yeah. The season.